Well, crooner Steve Tyrell is here to kick off Valentine's Day with some love songs. And can you believe it? You've been on the top of the jazz charts for how many straight weeks?
Well, this album has been for 71 weeks, the Standard Time album, yeah.
Unbelievable.
I'm happy about that.
Now, the first time I heard your voice was in a movie.
Yeah, Father of the Bride. Although I had sung in other movies before that, like The Client and Mystic Pizza. I would make demos, you know, for songs that my partner and I had written, and they would just end up using my version. But Father of the Bride was the first time I sang a standard, you know.
Well, do people say you have one of the coolest voices around?
I don't know. It is what it is, man.
Very cool, very, very. I just love to listen to you sing.
You know, I've had this hoarse voice my whole life, and I would go to school as a kid, and the teacher would say, "You okay? You sure you don't need to go home?"
Now you're gonna be playing at the Catalina, right?
Yeah, I'm playing there tonight through Sunday night. And I'm going to be at the Cerritos Performing Arts Center next month with a 40-piece orchestra. It's two totally different kind of things, and I love doing both of them. If you want to come to an intimate club and have dinner, that's this one. Or if you want to go see an orchestra and sit down, that's next month.
Fantastic. All right, well, here is your special Valentine's Day treat from all of us to all of you, Steve Tyrell.
I'd work for you, I'd slave for you, I'd be a beggar or a knave for you. Now that isn't love, it will have to do until the real thing comes along. I'd gladly move the earth for you to prove my love, dear, and it's worth for you. Now if that isn't love, it will have to do until the real thing comes along. With all the words, dear, at my command, I just can't make you understand. I'll always love you, darling, come what may. My heart is yours, what more can I say? I'd sigh for you, I'd cry for you, I'd tear the stars down from the sky for you. Now that isn't love, it will have to do until the real thing comes along. Until the real thing comes along.